Minotaur.
Oh, Heartless Seed.
Either way, we're going.
I think this competitor is Quinn.
The 100 Froggy got it.
So Quinn making a fantastic so far. Right now he's crossing through the corners. He's coming around. Remember, the ladder you get the bouncer and will go. Come around the final turn. And there he is. Quinn jumps across the line.
25.87.
He's ready for one of the wildest wins we've ever seen.
I get by himself, Chuck. He has the challenge all to his own, but he's got his offense underway. It pays. That's all I got.
Well, you know, I think it started out originally at the Chevy Suburban. But we can see a few modifications.
All right, so that is the 30 truck, and that is the 10 truck, and that is just enough.
All right, he's coming around through the chicane. He's got one more left-handed turn to go. Let's hear him on.
No, a little more, Okay, done. 42.75 the lap for him. Quick. Look at that front wheel hop.
Woo! Brandon McCormick shows his top fucking skills.
One more time.
I think this is a 48.61. Oh, no, wait, I could be right, I could be wrong. Here, get the watch started. Number 18, Anthony Sink. Anthony Sink, who this is.
All right, here. Get your two-way deal back if you want to see two beating.
Because it's got all the power. It goes, woo!
Wow, it looks like it's too steady. Go! That had to hurt.
Here, Marshall, there's a pole there. It is the Dog Caravan. This is Brent Shetler. Took the car seat out, put the seat belt in. Let's rally some wagons. Go, go, mini-man action for Brent Shetler. Oh, boy, you know. That 1990 suspension. Hey, oh, hey, put in the four-wheel drive. There's a good plan. But it's been one of the most entertaining. Here comes Brent Shetler.
He is one of the most popular top programs in the position as well. Because every time he manages to find the worst vehicle for a pet price, and he's also one more time, Brent Shetler. What do you need to get fired up as he got just a few more vehicles in his mind?
Easy, Brent. No, yes, run. No.
Hey, you know the clock's still going.
Brent, run across the platform. There you go. Yeah, baby. And 1 minute, 12 seconds. But he finished. He is a twin bouncer now.
He would think I was on a high chance of setting an hour mark in that ring. Give me a little faster in the work section. Look at the body roll. As he's got ground curve taking nice and slow.
Well, let's see there. That's a very scary one. Oh, whoop! Heard the forest come.
Looks like that may be a two-ticket penalty.
It's white. I can't see a number. We'll figure it out.
Well, let's see if this will be our Vantage Cup Truck for round number one for Panasonic Products.
This running for Podganicky. This is Cody German. German broke down on his way to the track tonight. They fix it just so he could get out and tough truck with us tonight. What a cool deal.
geeked up and ready to go.
This is Chris Pace. Chris Pace taking a run at her. Yeehaw!
Up and through.
Pace. Oh, he's got a good time going. Nose dives a little bit. Swimming it through. Big look out. Up over the pumpkin bump. Comes up, over, and down for a time of 35.38 for Chris Page. Chris Page, sorry. That is Clint Ouserhout. Ouserhout is up next to the 100. He's taking it a little tighter.
Uh-oh. Looks like he may have some air tubes right there as he clung to the side. You'll notice he carries his feet on the flat ground, but looks like he's breaking clear. The official gives the okay to save him up. Get ready to see if we'll have a bad time right here.
We got plenty of bond up. Got it.
You know, I think what he needs is a little bit more noise, nothing. Well, one thing he's going to like a crowd of applause. Let's hear him on as he goes with the champagne. One more left-hand turn. Looks like he goes to the penalty for this round. From his grandmother for the weekend. Hope you don't see what he's doing with it.
Brett Shetler ready to go.
Come on, let him hear that noise. Uh-oh. Well, it looks like that was short-lived.
Wait, well, surely.
Brett Shetler.
Break
yet. One more big jump. Let's see him there now.
Oh, please. Yes, please. Oh.
I think we just might have to wait for the judge to get his hair.
Maybe. 50.10 for Shetler. Thanks for round one.
Here we go.
Round one, yeah. 49. 7 seconds. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. And. One. Yeah.
You know, this is a certain thing where a sword is not passive.
No.
All right, he's jumping around. I don't know. I don't think there's going to be a bad time here.
Bust out the sundials and Dykstra through the chicane.
One last turn. Here we go.
And get.
And the time, 1 week, 3 days, and 6 hours.
52.88 seconds for Dykstra.
Here it comes.
Should be Anthony Areola. Well, that's
awesome. Look out, too.
Oh, yeah.
The Ultra 4 Racer.
This is a custom fab car, as I Frank Fowl. He was quick in round one. He's looking to be quicker in round two, through the chicane at 20 seconds. Off the jump, down, ooh. 25.37. Okay, folks, make some noise. It's Jake the Kane and the Family Saturn. He's never met a car he didn't try to wreck. Straight out of Cedro Holy County Penitentiary. And into the corner he goes to Kane, fighting the Saturn around turn number one. Kane is not quick time, however, straight into all your hearts with a 31.10. Pace. You said Pace is a known Cup Truckers, right? So they should have some good runs here. They were about second and third quick in times early. He's in the chicane at 20 seconds. It's a good one, folks. Down. Oh! Chris Pace. Second quickest time of the night at 26.19.
For round number two on Cup Truck, 105, 1-1 break,
and Billy O'Killian. I think this is going to be Anthony Pace, the other Ford Ranger in the field. So if there's any Blue Brand fans, or see if the Ford can get it done over the custom fast vehicle. We're off and running. This is a GHCK to the Ford Ranger. He's from Cuxa, Washington. Manages to not hit the white pole. That's a point there. The time to beat was a 25.37. He goes 25.69. Your winner, Anthony Ariola of Marysville, Washington in the Trent Fab Mobile. Congratulations to him with a 25.37 second run.